offensively, just 18 points on the season with 9 goals, 9 assists. And Detroit with an opportunity coming in, and Ronta got the glove, but it trickles through and they score. Clean Costin fires the shot through. Ronta got the glove on it, but it trickles over the goal line. 1-0 Detroit.
Shea ends up, Sprong wins the board battle, and Shea tries to seal the pass on Valeno right at the blue line. He's not able to do so. And as soon as Ronta gets a piece of it, along with a huge Kaniak Nation, I'm sure everybody's hoping, hit the post square. It hits the inside of the post. You know what I see? Shane Willis talked in the pregame show and watching Ronta attacking with the hands. His hands were